How do organisms do what they do? What happens when cells or organs don't function properly? How will organisms respond to change caused by humans? If understanding how biological systems work sparks your curiosity, then cellular and organismal physiology is for you. Cellular and organismal physiology students do a deep dive into how cells, organs, tissues, and organisms function, work together, and interact with their environment.
Majoring in cellular and organismal physiology opens the door to a ton of learning and discovery. This field touches on so many topics, from ecology and evolution to biochemistry and genetics. You get this incredible broad scope of understanding how these different parts of organisms work individually and together to keep things alive.
One thing that stood out to me about this major is that you can focus on specific topics as you progress. It's structured to allow for exploration. I'm fascinated by molecular biology, so I was able to take more of those courses as a fourth-year student, but I have friends in the major who have focused more on ecology and how that impacts organisms.
Industry, environmental biology and conservation, health professions, the list goes on. Cellular and organismal physiology graduates have many options. Explore the cellular and organismal physiology major at the College of Biological Sciences.